After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Prince, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel it?
Shit! What are those lights?
Stay calm.
Thank you.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Leave me. alone. Mom told me not to talk to strangers. Please, Uncle. Are you hurt? Say something. He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? How? You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nosalis bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. But there's ammo in that locker. That one! I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out. look out! There's a hole! People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true? That up there. Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky. We can climb all the way to the sky. Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
Father is really important to all of us. And if his son died...
How did he get here?
Uncle is dead, Mom.
Without him,
but this man took me on his shoulders.
Thank you.
I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky.
Oh, God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But, take these cartridges. At least it's something.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Block Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
won't find better rates in the whole metro.
Best guns from the Forge Masters. You don't have that caliber. And where is your ammo? Mine's here. A cure for everything. Always handy. You won't find any sharp. You can shave with it. Make sure you can count to five. Blows your target to pieces. You're welcome. Take it! Just one of those left! Whatever.
Come through!